It's me again. You know, last time I did your makeup? Well, I decided this time I would do something I actually know what to do. Well, I actually know how to do it. Is a skincare treatment okay for you? Great. I'm already annoyed by those dogs. Well, first I want to start something. Really simple. So, normally I would wipe your face first, but I think your face is pretty clean. I'm looking at it. I can tell you wash your face, so I think we'll skip the wipe. But, let's start. I don't know why. And it looks like it's squeezed it at the bottom. Start with the pores, okay? Is that okay with you? So, I washed my hands, by the way. My hands are clean. So, don't worry. Let's just get your face nice and clean. This actually smells. It actually smells like a lotion. All around your face. I have most of it on my fingers. Thinking if I should use this on my face a little. No, we're worrying about you, not me. I'm just gonna take it off my hand. Take the remainder of my hand. Yeah, there we go. Okay. Now, I'm just gonna rub that in. Rub that into your face. Rub it in. Okay. Now, since we're in the pores, I thought we could do some. You choose which oil we want to start with, so we're gonna use both. So don't worry, it's good to mix them, so you're not gonna end up with some disaster. So we have the facial oil, it's called tea tree, kind of smells like a earthy type of smell. Then we have, this is good for your vitamin E, it's beauty skin oil. Start with the tree oil. some more. I know I kind of look like I just spilled it everywhere. I didn't. I have like a little towel under here just in case I do spill some. So don't worry. Apologize for the dog barking. This has just not been a great week for ASMR videos. So I am going to rip that in too, but I'm going to use a cotton frog. It won't get stuck. Don't worry. It won't get stuck, I promise. Okay, let's do. Actually is very quicker to rub in than the pore medicine. So I'm gonna put these two aside because we already used these. Actually, I'll put them over here. Yeah, okay. Put those. I'm gonna need to do a lot of editing because I keep going little to little. This is our beauty oil. I'm also going to use a cotton ball for this. We don't want. Prettiest color, but that will do for the oil. This is kind of like a little massage wand. I'm gonna talk louder because the dog's over. It's going to. More or less facial care, more scars. So even though I love your beautiful, 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 my home.